We can't trust that. We can't trust them to take our money anymore and just do whatever they want with it.
What do you want to see happen?
I want these stations open now, immediately. They need to find the money somewhere. They need to push the state to give Gloucester more funding, because the state's the problem too. They've cut funding for Gloucester dramatically, and we're suffering for it.
Why did you get involved in it initially?
For my family, my neighbors. They deserve more than what they get. I don't want my children to die in a fire. You know, I want the fire department close by. These guys are great men. They put their lives on the line for us, and they deserve more respect. And there's a big problem in the fire department. The equipment's failing. Brand new engines, the foam equipment doesn't work. I mean, there's a lot of problems with the fire department, and it needs to be addressed. It really does.
Okay. So you think you didn't say that you want to?
Just Mayor Bell, open these stations, because we're not done. We're not done fighting. Matter of fact, the fight's going to get bigger.
I hope he returns our phone call.
The actual fire itself, it was the smoke that killed her.
Yeah, they said it was a relatively minor fire.
Yeah, it was the smoke that killed her.